All right, now, before I give you these tickets, I'm paying for lunch today. And the tickets are free. They are, too. I like to read it, and it says complimentary. Kyle, what were you just... It's going to rain tomorrow? Are you prepared to run 12 miles tomorrow? What is that? Last night, he said... If he could have the mashed potatoes at Club 33, he'd be willing to run 12 miles in the rain. We're going to lunch at Club 33 today.
Crazy?
No, I did this. He did. It was a coincidence he said that last night.
So you're going to run 12 miles tomorrow.
We're going to Club 33 for lunch.
We were talking about, like, where would you go to, like, what's your favorite food?